Saturday afternoon and crowds turn out for the opening parade of the Ignite the Light Festival, with live music, entertainment and a parade by local groups. The festival runs across the bank holiday weekend with a series of events inspired by the 2012 Olympics. Chaine FM will be there covering events as always, and our Sunday stop is Carnfunnock, so join us there to welcome the Olympic torch to Larne.